defender, had his stick lifted by Rakell, and in a hurry, it's Zegras. Crossed the line, got it to Rakell. Oh, what a pass! And Comtois has his first of the year! Ricky Rakell just fired it to the far post, and Anaheim has the lead again.
Yeah, you're right, what a pass. And Max Comtois gets to the net and gets rewarded, and this is a terrific start to the third period. Zegras had speed in the neutral zone. I think he tried to go between his legs, and it actually bounces off his skate, goes right to Rakell, and all in one motion, he puts it between his legs and drills it to the top of the goal crease, and Comtois beat his man. And nothing that the goaltender Grice could do about that.